A force can stop a moving object. A moving car is stopped by applying brakes. A force can change the direction of a moving object. A football player kicks the ball. The direction of the path of the ball changes. A force can accelerate or decelerate a moving object. By accelerating, the car, which is already in motion, can be further increased. Similarly, by applying brakes, the speed of the moving car can be slowed down or decreased.